Join us online at charlierose.com.
My run at ABT is also very controversial, and I'm the first person who would say that I fail in many respects, you know, and I left company in frustration and the ballet theater, whatever, 9-10 years later. But it was great experience for me. Great experience. I learned a lot.
At ABT?
Yeah.
How did you fail?
I really, it's again, you know, I wanted to create some new dynamic kind of modern dance, modern company. And I, that classics, the classical ballets would be really on much higher level. And because at that time, now it's a common thing that, you know, modern dance choreographers doing pieces for classical companies. And that time, everybody would say, oh, he brings Merce Cunningham to ballet theater. What else? Then David Gordon, then Carol Armitage. You know, just they're saying, what the hell he's doing, you know? You know, and from the folks on the street to some critics, of course.
Well, what did you think you were doing?
I knew what I was doing.
Which
I think it was only way, and that's the. It was a time for new ideas in the theater, and a lot of, you know, modern dance choreographers had really very fresh and very interesting point of view toward the classical companies. You know, and I was not. I knew I was not a choreographer. You know, the most interesting. You know, choreographers at that time were contemporary choreographers, modern dance choreographers,
right.
And I
and
opened
you were
the door for
by them.
I opened the door for them, you know, and
because you wanted to merge.
I wanted to
classical
merge.
And
I wanted to merge,
modern.
And I realized, you know, as the ballet theater, like as an institution, would be probably as a classical company never on a level with the Paris Opera or Ballet Theatre, because they didn't have a school. We had the second junior company, you know, which was run by Richard England. England is a really capable ballet master and everything, but we didn't have enough money for a serious classical school, you know. This means, you know, I was trying to change certain classics and bring some new ideas to it. Some things I succeeded, some I failed.
Join us online at charlierose.com.